Okay.
Vietnamese tourism sector welcomes about 5 million international tourists every year. Although there is fear of competition from neighboring countries, Peter Nguyễn is a Vietnamese American with American father and Vietnamese mother. Peter Ford came back. Peter first came back to visit her mother, home country in 1990. Peter is impressed by natural beauty, traditional culture, and friendly people. Peter decided to stay in Vietnam to research unique culture of ethnic minority in Northern Highland Province.